Music is well said to be the speech of angels, and today we are lucky enough to have an angel amongst us. She is one of the finest artists in the field of music, violinist Padma Bhushan Dr. N. Rajam. And it goes beyond saying that N. Rajam and violin are synonyms to each other.
She was born in Ernakulam, Kerala in 1938 into a traditional family of musicians to her parents. Dr. Rajam started her initial training at a very young age of 3, under the supervision of her father and the first guru, Vidwan A. Narayan Iyer, who was also a veena and violin player himself. By the age of 9, she gave her first solo performance at the All India Radio and progressively started performing as a solo artist all over India. It was around this time that she began her training from Vidwan Shri Masuri Subramaniam Iyer.
Under his training and Dr. Rajam's dedication, she accompanied MS Subbalakshmi's concert group all over India, only at the age of 14. And after listening to some records of Pandit Omkarnath Thakur, she was highly moved by them, and along with her father went to meet him to Banaras for further training. It was there that she completed her higher education and did her PhD in music. She was a professor of music there, has been the chair of the department and the dean of the college at BHU.
Dr. Rajam has performed all over the world. She had been awarded with various awards, namely Pune Pandit Award, Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan. People often refer to her music as the singing violin. Madam, we the extended Atul family are feeling deeply fortunate to have you here today. We thank you from the core of our heart. We also thank Spik McKay for making this possible. Thank you.